Microneedle vaccine patch is a technology for delivering vaccine. These vaccine patches are based on microneedle reinforced with vaccine loaded silk nanoparticles.
It results in a painless drug delivery because the microneedles are the small projections which are of the height of about aspect ratio of about 300 microns only, which will not elicit the brain response since it will not trigger your pain receptors. Also, there is no dependency on a trained staff to give the vaccines. So if you can see this vaccine patch with the microneedles, which is also thermally stable, we can self-administer it, any person can do it, pick up the patch, put it and poke it. That's all, you get vaccinated. This as simple as that. So this carries a huge advantage while vaccination of a children.
This technology acts as thermal shield for vaccine at ambient temperature and protects it from getting thermally damaged. This will eliminate the dependency of cold chain. Thus, it will prevent wastage of vaccine by 75% to 83% and reduce the cost of vaccine.
It is not required to store the vaccine at a lower temperature, which means it eliminates the dependency on a cold chain. This in turn will prevent the wastage of vaccine due to failure of cold chain, which approximated to about 75% to 80% wastage. Also, it saves a huge cost incurred in maintenance of a cold chain. This will also ease the logistics for a vaccine transport. Also, this factor contributes towards making it affordable since we already eliminated the cold chain. We are eliminating the requirement of trained staff for a vaccine delivery. So we have making a huge saving on a cost.
Vaccine delivery by means of microneedles patch carries multiple advantages like painless drug delivery, less amount of drug required, no dependency on trained staff.